Inner dolphins get their name from their ability to leap out of the water, sometimes as high as 10 feet, and spin several times. Scientists are not entirely sure why spinner dolphins leap and spin. One theory is that they use this as a form of communication. Spinner dolphins are very social animals that travel in large schools. These dolphins are found throughout the world's tropical and subtropical oceans. They typically range from 5.5 to 7 feet in length and can be identified by their long and slender beaks. Their coloration can vary by region. They utilize sound to detect the size, shape, and speed of objects hundreds of yards away. This is called echolocation. Spinner dolphins will rest, usually near shore, from sunrise to the late afternoon. When resting, they will slowly swim back and forth. They do not go into a full sleep like humans do because they have to be on constant alert for predators. Some of their predators include killer whales and tiger sharks. A spinner dolphin's diet typically includes fish, shrimp, and squid. They will feed at night in groups. They may dive as deep as 800 feet to feed. Females mature at around 7 years of age. Mature females give birth every 2 to 3 years. Pregnancies last around 11 months. Newborn calves average 32 inches in length. Calves will nurse their mothers for 1 to 2 years. Their lifespan is around 20 years. Spinner dolphins frequently travel in the company of other species, such as the spotted dolphin, yellowfin tuna, or humpback whales. They are threatened by entanglement in the nets of tuna fishermen, harassment by humans, and illegal fishing. Human interference with spinner dolphins may interrupt their resting period, making them unable to effectively hunt at night. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.